And away!
Ah! Yes, even worms are happy to be passed out today.
I'm trying to escape this family. I can't take it anymore. Just ignore me, I'm just trying to escape.
Oh, he did.
Sure did. Damn you, Cheer, why are you being so difficult? Fly, my pretty! Fly! Fly over the fence! No one can see me in space! Mwahahaha! No one suspects a flying octopus. Go to heaven, whatever.
Goodbye, Octodad.
Don't walk into the void.
No.
Well, they just disappear.
And so, the mighty octopus, killed in action, returns to the heavens once more. For this was the story of Octodad. Scroll. I am scrolling as far as I can possibly scroll. And so Octodad takes the chair, and the two of them go to the heavens, where no one can see them. I appear to be losing height. Whee! Coming in for a landing.
Ding!
Do do cucaracha, da 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 cucaracha, da 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 da.
Whee!
Goodbye, children! Fastest scrolling ever. Best news of the scroll wheel today. I wonder how high I can get. To outer space, Octodad! I think he's getting tired from repetitive scrolling syndrome. That doesn't look weird at all. Octodad, that's inappropriate.
Catch me!
Oh my god, my arm is forever! Boink. Oh, that was fun. Oh, glitches. Next time.